One person is dead after a high-speed chase earlier today in Wood County. It ended in Quitman near the county courthouse. According to DPS, the chase began in Mineola, starting as a theft call. The driver then took off northbound on Highway 37. It all ended near the intersection with Highway 154 after police were able to shoot the person.